Hello, and welcome back to Birth Me Code. So, last time, things got pretty confusing, but also pretty interesting, so let's continue. And I don't think this is the usual, but let's go. Yeah, this is weird. I know, shouldn't they look the same? Like, I mean, I don't mean... We know they're not going to see their faces, but shouldn't they have the same clothes? I thought they said that was the case. Wait, why did you recollect that to NVIDIA? Does she remember? But if she remembers, she should be saying different things. Like, why aren't you talking about them more? Okay. So she remembers that? Do you remember anything about her? That's not the case. I mean, I see what you're saying, but... And Korra knows shit. She knew just what you knew. You thought you were her. Let's see, there's Lux and Gullah. Okay, so wait, you're saying you. I don't know. But you still seem to know the same stuff like Korra does, so. See, I think they're scheming almost against you. I think these are basically, if there's usurpers, it seems like it's these two. Unless you never were in control in the first place, which I kind of suspect too. How do they know she's a blonde? Why do they call her blondie? You can't see her hair. Unless you can when she turns around. Maybe you can't. Sounds better than the alternative. She's saying this way you guys can all live. Yeah. Wow, I didn't know this would be infinite time. I'm looking forward to it. I want some answers, but it's It's probably stuff we know, but it would be good to have a recap. I'd love to hear people's crimes, but. I never made that connection. Huh. That me could stand for my emptiness. Oh. That's why it's capitalized, huh? Jeez. Okay. Yeah, cool S. It's been a long time since we heard about that. More detail than this. This was not much. We're not, but it's made to look like it. We're Canadian? Yeah, I don't know. I think she's being naive here. Like, they seem to have direct control over me. So, me saying these things to you, it's not like, you know. It's not like you're the one in control. It's not like you're hiding things from them. They know everything. And this is their plan to have you do this, so. So I guess we could be the one that's being fooled here, the god that's being fooled. Yeah, that classroom that every school has, the bar. He just instantly goes to that? Oh, she's psychic, okay. Oh shit. Oh shit, alright, this is gonna be where. Oh yeah, there's not even a save button, damn it. Okay, so this is where it's gonna be. There's gonna be like 50 questions, and if I get any of them wrong, it's probably gonna put us on the right path. Yikes. Okay. The bedroom, I thought, was locks. Right? Damn, what? Oh, so this is a different bedroom. Okay, so the principal's office. I think that was Suburbia. What? Wasn't she like the kid or something? Principal's office. Steampunk bedroom. Nothing. That's Superbia, I think. God. Now, warehouse, I remember relating to him. I don't remember a bar relating to him. Am I wrong? That was like the science lab. Maybe it's a lab, not a warehouse. Okay. A bar. I don't remember the bar. I think I remember the bar, but I don't remember who connected to. Okay, I do remember the room. I remember that room. Around the warehouse had like lines with like shelves. That was a long time ago though. It may have been Cora. I mean, she probably remembers the same stuff as last time, right? Or does she not because we're not in her head? Like, does she think she's a mastermind right now? If so, wouldn't she think we're the usurpers too? Oh no, what? What? Probably viewing through Ancora's mask. that. Yeah. Do, 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 do. Let me connect right here. It's like infinity. It's like a tube that like connects, goes on forever. I just thought that was cool. I have nothing to do with anything. I just like giving lectures on the theme of this murder game. Did we fall down? Did we just lay against a wall? Did we just stand there with a blank look on our face? What did we do? Yeah, so from Ancora's point of view, when we started the game, she was the founder, and we were Ancora. And she just borrowed our name. I don't know what that means, but so she thinks she's Pandora. Probably. Or she really is Pandora, and like our consciousness was in her body to start the game. Consciousness. It kind of seems like it was. Like that's where our experience is coming from, so. That'd be weird. If she was like the big bad Ancora. What? I don't think I'm guessing at all. That's the one where he talked about like his father worked there, right? I guess one of the ones I remember. Or at least maybe I just figured it out and they didn't say it explicitly, but. Time. You can't say it? Answers time. Can you say that? I think that was Ancora. Yeah, I don't know why they'd really trust you in the first place. I mean, I get why they do what you say, but trust, that's another thing entirely. She's colorblind? Alright, wait. But we weren't colorblind when we were playing the game. That's another hint that we're... Like, our consciousness was in her body, but then if it was in her body, wouldn't we be seeing what she saw? I mean, our consciousness was in her helmet, that's probably what it is. So we were seeing through her helmet, and I guess controlling her somehow. But probably not through her eyes. There's only 6, huh? So they don't have one because they're the people? Wow, that seems like that would be a pretty big hint early on. Whoa. So everyone went to 99 when we sent them off to a room. That's weird. I guess because they did the thing and it worked. With two characters participating in this test and Sally Ann? What the hell? Huh. So even Nvidia's at 99 now, and she isn't. Some of them had the answers. Spurria didn't. robot. What do they mean, your consciousness? Usurper. So they should all have boxes though, right? We should open all the boxes. Because we know for a fact there was a box in Korra's room. That'd be cool. She actually goes to the box now. We know this. You have superhuman strength. Open it. Why are you trying to open it? At least you're going to it. You know that you're not. It's like a movie set or something. Go. Don't get stopped. I didn't know this. I thought it was a box. Oh, I think I've seen it drawn as a jar before. Damn it, I still think there's a person in there. I thought maybe that person inside of it was saying that. Ah, damn. You're not human. You're a robot, and a movie set, and what was the first question? Who are you? Well, that's the same thing. All wrong. Except for maybe Pandora? That could be right, I don't know. Name the robot Pandora. I mean, you're not Pandora, Pandora. Oh god, creepy. Did she say any of this out loud? No. Not that he can't possibly be reading your mind, because she's a robot or something, somehow. You'd ask us? That's the hardest one. I have no idea. I mean, I don't know what you want for that one. You may be Sally or Anne. Actually, I think. How'd the Sally thing work? I think. Don't remember who was the one that left the room. Was that Sally? Maybe it was Sally. Yeah, you're one of those. Annie is Suburbia? Oh, Nico was locked. Okay, I thought that was Marco. Yeah. So I was like, that's a weird ass name. I'm extremely bad at it, so you better do it yourself. No. I don't know, but they obviously did, because they didn't really replicate it. They made their own freaking rooms. Unless, again, VR. Emily? AI, my emptiness, love you? Main character number two. clear. That was the original Pandora? Ooh. All this life? My life. So you're maybe the one talking in the beginning of the game that says, you will kill me. In the text before anybody is shown. Who's who? Who's who? I don't know who the bad guy is. I don't know if the masterminds are really bad guys. I don't think they are. Yeah, that's what I thought. Although, no, I see more like their puppet, their tool. Family, I thought we're like the same thing. Okay. I'm gonna stop this one here. I wanna be 100% fresh when I see whatever this is we're gonna see, so. Alright, till next time.